look, reality is the Miz and Shane McMahon have not been in established.
Oh, trying to gain an early advantage. Cesaro takes it. Big uppercut from the Swiss Cyborg.
Over and over again. Rapid fire right uppercuts from the Swiss Superman. Miz might need new veneers after that one.
And this is just a taste of what this non-established team of the Miz and Shane McMahon have to deal with.
Byron, as much as it pains me to agree with you, you're absolutely right. Sheamus and Cesaro are a proven commodity. As much fun as it might be to hope for the future of Miz and Shane McMahon, the fact remains that the SmackDown Tag Team Champions are the bar.
Again, I think it's more than a proven commodity. If you're five-time Tag Team Champions, the reigning Tag Team Champions on SmackDown Live, you are proven. You are the best.
As Cesaro, this is an opportunity. Again, was embarrassed last week, sent through Shane McMahon.
Look at this.
Cake. Oh, and the backbreaker. Now Cesaro, the cover. Miz able to kick out. Oh, wait a minute.
Sheamus, look out.
All up on the ropes. The official didn't see it.
Uh-oh.
Cesaro, neutralizer. Cover. And the bar gets some retaliation on the Covesties.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
Oh, my God.
Shane McMahon just butt rushing Sheamus.
Shane McMahon all over Cesaro and Sheamus.
Punches in bunches from Shane McMahon. Cesaro's in trouble right now.
Oh, into the post.
And Sheamus and Cesaro firing on all cylinders.
Miz is trying to protect his partner.
Miz needs to get up and fight, because the Celtic Warrior and the Swiss Cyborg are here to do just that.
Oh, no, oh, look at this now.
Cesaro and Sheamus merciless before the Royal Rumble event.
If there was any doubt that the bar isn't taking Shane McMahon and The Miz seriously, think again.
The best way to neutralize a threat is to eliminate it completely, and that is what the bar are looking to do right now.
Oh, no,
oh,
no,
my God, oh, my God, into the table!